不干了。
你要去哪儿啊？
去哪儿都行，反正不待在这儿。
你走了，那钟怎么办啊？
关我什么事？我就是一个小螺丝钉。
The clock doesn't work. Hey, let us use the newly bought 3D printer, Think3D T22 Pro. This is a very easy to use DIY printer with the latest level in 3D technology and pioneer magnetic carbon crystalline silicon glass platform. Our advanced level in technology directly measures the distance between the nozzle and the platform. It consists of one main sensor and four high precision additional sensors.And can scan and calculate the z-coordinates of each point on the build surface. Accuracy is up to 0.003 millimeters, so you do not need to level it up at all, and it saves you from so many possible troubles. The advantages of Pioneer Magnetic Carbon Crystal Silicon Glass Surface. No clips needed, it is way smoother than any other models, so easy to replace, and so much more beautiful.And in fact, you can even use a self-built surface. Look, even when we put a ruler under the platform to tilt it a bit, the machine still prints a perfect model. So you can put any surface you like. The printer will level up automatically to give you the perfect printing experience and high-quality production. The machine is designed for those who define creativity, and it makes 3D printing easier than ever before. What we need to do is to download a clock model from the website, complete the slicing in SimFi or Cura, generate the file, and put it on the SD card. Now the 3D printer starts printing out the clock's components.And here we go! The new clock is ready! All details match perfectly with each other, and it works just like a clock is supposed to be working, accurate and legibly. Can you believe we just made it on a 3D printer by ourselves? It's not magic, it is just 3D printer Think3D T22 Pro. And when Lil Screw saw the new clock,He was excited to get back to work.
像你这样优秀的人，
本该灿烂过一生。